So we are at BAE System Shipyard on the flight deck of USS Wasp-class amphibious assault ship on the USS Kearsarge. This week, we're going to be using a new machine called the Thermal Spray Robotic Vehicle that automates the blasting and thermal spraying process to be more efficient and to get the production work done faster. So we are installing a thermal spray non-skid test patch on the flight deck. So thermal spray non-skid, it's a metallized non-skid coating system. It's a relatively new system that the Navy's been using. We apply it on LHD class flight decks. There's actually a small test patch back behind me. They use it because it has excellent long-term durability and temperature resistance.
Thermal spray non-skid was developed and it's first installed on Navy ships back in 2011. It's a functional coating, whereas it functions as a safety, as a direct safety impact to the sailors. With the longevity of the thermal spray non-skid, again, less repairs, less failures in the non-skid, less non-skids popping up, creating slick spots, that sort of thing. So the slip resistance is the biggest safety impact. So this project will provide the DoD with cost savings and expanded ship readiness. Probably, I would say the biggest support is what it provides, the impact it provides for heat-resistant non-skid, and I think moreover the duration that it lasts. Current non-skids, organic non-skids that we're standing on right now, last approximately 3 years. This material, albeit expensive, the ROI still supports 10 to 12 years. Less impact on the ship's availability and less cost overall.